Yo, what's happening, my friends? How are you? And welcome to one more Splinterlands journey episode. Before I start completing my daily quest, I want to buy two packs, and I chose Monster Market to buy my two packs because you get 2% or 4%, I don't exactly remember, cash back when you buy packs from their service. So I'm gonna buy two. I'm gonna pay with deck. 4,000 deck for two packs sounds like a good deal. I'm gonna do my business with Steam Keychain. The transaction has been transmitted successfully, so all I have to do now is go right here. Boom! All right, let's buy some potions. Okay, I'm gonna buy 8 legendary potions. 314 deck I have. Okay, easy, and let's hope for the best, my friends. Okay, oh, let me check something out. Okay, let's go back to possession. How much does this? I'm gonna buy one of these guys so I can receive 5 additional loot chests. Right, and now I'm gonna buy some alchemy potions. I'm gonna buy, can I buy 9 of them? No, too much. 7, 343. Okay, fuck guys, I'm actually heavily invested in Splinterlands without realizing it. I'm just buying and buying. I think I have invested more than $100. Well, not heavily invested in comparison with other players, but I have sure invested some of my earnings. But most of my earnings on Steam these days is from Splinterlands, so whatever, why not invest in the platform I love. Anyway, okay, we've got 9 charges of both potions, so let's go. Come on. Something good. 5 charges.
Whoa! Fuck! Fuck! This is a print screen.
Holy shit, 2 legendaries in one pack. What the fuck? All right, let's move on to the next one. The dragon legendaries. Fuck. Oh my god. Let's go and check out how much these cards cost. Holy shit. Come on. I don't really care about this pack, so whatever. Okay, a summoner. Anyway, let's go and check out how much my legendary cards cost. Okay, legendary. There they are, these two. Nice. Alright, totally worth it, my friends. These two packs were totally worth it. Now, let's go play our battles. I've got 3 legendary cards at the Dragon Splinter. Okay, let's battle. Oh, I also upgraded my Death Splinter to level 3. Finally, I'm not playing the Death Splinter, but since I'm playing in... I'm 7 points away from Gold 1, I decided to level up my Death Splinter and try to win. I suck at Death Splinter. This is my quest, win 5 ranked battles with Death Splinter. So, let's find out what happens. Okay, equalizer, and monsters with magic attack may not be used in battle. All right. So what? The Death Splinter is not available. Oh shit. That sucks, my friends, but whatever. I'm gonna use my Dragon Splinter. I'm gonna use my Death Dragon Splinter. 18 mana cap. Let me check out my legendary cards. There they are. Okay. Where's my other legendary card? Give me a moment. The other one is... okay, these are the two legendary cards. Where is the other one, the last one? Sorry, my friends, I'll be back in the game in just a little while. Is it a neutral? No, it's not. Maybe it's for the Death Splinter. Anyway. Yeah, Death. Okay. I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna use... give me a minute, my friends. I'm gonna use... oh, fuck, I suck at the Death Splinter. Okay, change of plans. Or should I use my legendary monster? I don't know. It has reach, it's not for the first. Right here, this one. And I'm also gonna use, I've got 3 mana left, so my best picks will be this one or this one. The maggots. I'm gonna go with the maggots, and I'm gonna use the Furious Chicken as my last card. Okay, let's battle. Sorry for the delay, my friends. Give me a moment. Okay. Let's see what happens, my friends. This is the first time I use my legendary card. Well, this one, I won this one yesterday. Fuck, miss. Oh no. Okay. This sucks. Okay. Probably it was not meant for me to win. As you can see. Guys, really strong. That splinter is available, that's good. And equalizer with, oh shit, monsters with melee attack. Why can't I use the Death Splinter? Where is my Death Splinter? Death Splinter is available. Death active. Where is my... Anyway. Oh shit, I do not have a good team right here. I probably should choose the Water Splinter. Oh, 26 mana. Okay. Masters with melee attack may not be used in battle, so I'm gonna go with this one, this one. And this one, whatever. I just want this game to finish, my friends. Come on, dude. Okay, I think I'm gonna lose this one, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this one definitely. Yeah. Okay. I can't understand what's going on with my Death Splinter. Anyway, let's play one more, and if I lose one more game, I'm gonna call it quits, my friends. And I'll, I don't know, I'm gonna leave you with this epic unboxing. Let's check out. Okay. Only the Death Splinter is active. Why isn't my my summoner showing up? What the hell? What the hell? Why isn't my summoner showing up? I have my summoner right here at, give me a moment, at level 3. Right here. Why isn't my card showing up? What the hell? Anyway. Oh shit, I fled the battle. Okay, what should I do now, my friends? Okay, I'm gonna go, I'm gonna play aggressive. We've got 3 mana, so I better make it count. Whatever. I can't understand why my summoner isn't showing up. For real. How can Aaron Lee use his summoner and I can't? I can't understand this. Can someone explain it to me, please? Okay, Death Splinter. Summoner, there he is. Is it because he's level 3? I don't think so. Let me check out. Common, epic, legendary 3. What the hell? Is the game bugged or something? Death Summoner, right here. Oh, okay. Okay, now I got it. So I can't complete my daily quest. Sorry, guys. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed today's unboxing and today's defeats. It was something else. Thank you all for watching. Thank you all for supporting me. Much love to everyone and peace, yo.